of the USA, just 16 years of age. And just lost her form there as she was heading down the track. The speed started to go. She knew exactly what went wrong straight away, could see that in her reaction. She's just nodding in affirmation at the words of the coach. Start was secure from the layout. It just goes a little bit astray, and to pick up from there to get the height in the pike, not easy at all. Didn't get right the way around on that double pike. So, another opportunity will come for Rachel Thevenot in the second.